play by the Japanese player.
Converts on his second match point opportunity.
Excellent.
Oh, yes.
And I mean, ball he was
looking. 9-6.
Tactical, it certainly worked for them, got themselves back in, so but here he is.
Halt. Game. Halt. 16-10.
Well.
19-12.
2 points away. And winning the second match in the tie, levelling the overall tie. Oh yes. Well done. Because that was huge pressure from the Danes.
19.
It was.
Only needed the one. So the courage of the selection to go with this scratch pair has been fully justified. 2-5 point advantage. Yep.
Without him doing anything illegal or anything.
Yeah, I totally agree. Yeah. Well played, Bitten, who's, it's a good rally.
Good shot.
Yes. Kenta Nishimoto.
So he needs a bit of luck on those hard tries, missing Hoos. That's a good shot.
Yeah, couldn't do it a second time, but the run of points for Nishimoto comes to an end.
Nishimoto now.
This time, 21-12, having led 10-9.
Play by Kaneko. He's going wide. Good smash by Inoue.
19-16.
Opening game in 21 minutes. Yeah, he's using the flick a lot, Rasmussen. So it is the exact same scoreline. It's gone long, and it is indeed. Rasmussen, in his delight, snaps his racket across his knee.
Good defence.
That's half Suniyama's points. There's another. Opening game. Very, very well played by this young man. This time, and Japan reached the Thomas Cup final once again. Japan celebrates, but Jan Ole Jorgensen distraught by the side of the court.